Hello.
People always understand. They always see value. That's why we went to the moon.
Oh yeah, we went to the moon.
Stupid stuff get in your head and it gets all jumbled and weird. People think you're nuts.
I just looking at stuff because why not? Why hello, Johnny? Johnny! Johnny Ball!
Johnny Powell, you look like shit. You were supposed to be the expert. I paid you good money to help me figure things out, and you repaid me by skipping out in the middle of the night? For what?
Jackie, I did what I could to help you control the darkness. But being around you was becoming a problem for me. The darkness is so fucking seductive. I could hear it whispering to me whenever I was around you. It was starting to change me. Are you gonna kill me? Is that what this is all about?
I let it out, Johnny. Now I don't know if I can control it.
Let the darkness back out? Jesus Christ, Jackie, that thing is like a slow suicide.
Then help me get it back under control.
You don't control the darkness, Jackie. You cower in fucking fear of it, and you pray it goes away. The longer the darkness is active, the more it'll try to confuse you. It'll try to trap you, make you see stuff that other people can't see.
I need your help. So you're back on the payroll until I say you can go. Bunch of assholes just came after my entire operation. And whoever gave them this envelope is connected to the darkness somehow. I need you to figure out who they are and what they know about it.
Okay. Okay, yeah, I'll do what I can. It'll go a lot faster if you get one of your gorillas to untie me. Please? It lives in viscera. And you are the focus. It wants chaos.
Oh, it does? That's so nice. Hello.
You can untie him now, Chief. But keep an eye on him for me, would you?
Oh, that guy really let himself go. I used to think he was pretty smart. Now he looks like something the cat threw up.
Hey, Frank and Eddie are back from the club. They're waiting for you with Jimmy in your office.
All right. Thanks, Vin.
Don't you listen to that voice in your head, Jackie! You fear the darkness like it was the devil himself! Everything it says is a lie.
This is no good. No good at all.
Yo, Jackie!
Yo, what's up?
Remember, cleanliness is next to godliness. So don't leave blood all over the floor.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Jackie, you see Jimmy yet?
Yes, I did.
Maybe it's me, but you ever think it was kind of weird we got some fucking homeless guy set up in the back? Ciao, ciao, boss.
Hiya, Jackie.
Oh.
If I had $1,000 for every fucking prick who calls me a weirdo, I still wouldn't have enough to cover their funeral expenses. Come on, Jackie. This'll be just like middle school. Help me take care of these flying rats, would you, boss?
Okay.
Kill them before they fly away and shit all over the place.
I just shoot the pigeon? Okay. Oh, wait, damn. Die, you filthy pigeon! Filthy pigeons. Every last one of you gonna get shot with my shotgun. Wait. Come back here! There we go. You can fly, but you can't run. You can't outrun my gun. Nope. Just 30 more seconds. I'm slow. Oh no. Maybe I should turn the Yugi off. Maybe. You know, good that you get, I think, you know. Anyways. You see them a bit? Oh, there they are, boom. Boom. Ba 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 boom.
Jesus fucking Christ, Jackie. Which one are you aiming at?
What do you mean I aim at all of them? I aim at all the birds. Let's try again. I can do better. God, I just got slow thoughts. I think one got away. What a change. Shame on me for letting one get away. Hup. Hup. Oh my goodness, I went the wrong way, man. Ba-ba-bum. I'm hunting the birdies, I'm hunting some birdies. I'm hunting some birds, because boys are very stinky. And why would I not hunt the birds? I like hunting birds. Rock, rock! Wasn't there a sword one? I don't know. Anyways. Oh man, 9 seconds! I'm gonna be slow. I'm just slow. What shame. No.
That's just plain bad.
Yeah, you insulting me? Don't insult me. None of us got away. Aww, poor boy, you got away! Lucky boy. Lucky pigeon!
I gotta say, that was mediocre.
Oh yeah? Okay, you say so. He said it was mediocre, but I don't know. Missed it one again, oh my goodness. It's okay, I'll get him again, I'll get him, oh yeah, that's all right. Boom, boom, the boom. Didn't do another ball, I missed one. I think so, who knows, who knows. I shot two of them. Oh my goodness, I killed two of you filthy boys. What was that? Oh, someone moved. Oh my goodness, I missed one. I got most of them, I only missed four.
Nice shooting, you bloodthirsty prick.
Oh, thank you. I'm glad you approved my shooting. My goodness. Pop! Go the filthy pigeons! No one likes pigeons! Do you like pigeons? I don't. I'm a boom. I'm gonna I'm gonna boom you. Boom. 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 There we go. The cops are coming because they say, hey, no shooting pigeons, they're not nice. And I say, pigeon poop everywhere, so it doesn't matter. Okay, here to be the island. Oh, I killed them all!
Nice shooting, you bloodthirsty prick.
Well, oh, thank nice. You. I killed every last one of them. That is great.
What?
I don't know. I mean, who knows what makes a guy go nuts?
Hi, boss.
But you definitely
hey.
Know it when you see it, right?
What's up? Yo!
Be careful out there.
Jackie, you're gonna wanna hear this.
Oh, I am? I'm gonna wanna hear him shoot this? Am I really? What's up? What do I wanna hear?
That Swifty prick was right. The assholes who hit us are hiding out at the Brimstone.
What did you geniuses find out?
It was Eddie who heard it. I was otherwise engaged at the time.
He was busy snorting coke off a hooker's ass.
No.
Never could multitask.
Well, these two chuckleheads are getting their dick spit polished. One of the whores starts running her mouth about the new owners.
I had this girl, Camille. She says the place got bought up last month. The new guys took over the top floor.
Yeah, but that ain't the best part. Camille says she's seen some weird guy with a limp go in and out of the place. Says he looks like Nosferatu on crack.
Who the fuck is Nosferatu?
Your grandmother.
No idea if this wank job and his crew are still there. But it might be worth checking out.
All right, enough talking. I'm headed down there.
Whatever you say, Jackie. I think Vinny has a friend who works there. Might want to ask him about her.
Okie dokie. Just
what's
like
going on? Hey, Jackie. You fuck up that pool all good or what?
How you holding up, Jackie?
Hey, Jackie. So, Jimmy told me about the Brimstone Club. Sounds like a real dumpster.
Yep.
You got a hookup over there?
Well, you mean me? Well, I mean, I'd never go to a cesspool like that, but I got a friend who goes there sometimes. Who, you know, when it's late at night. When other places are closed. I know a girl there named Venus. Sure, she can help you out. She's a real handful. Two of them, actually. The new owners are real pissy about the door. They don't let nobody bring a gun in. That's fine, though, because you probably want to learn as much as you can before you, you know, do your thing and scare the living shit out of them.
Damn right.
Okay, then. You ready to get some fucking answers?
Yes, I would like to, that very much. I would.
Take me to this shithole, Vinny.
I thought you'd never ask. Let's go.
Jackie, wait!
What? What's the matter?
This envelope. Where did you say you got it again?
Off some dead guy that was paid to kill me.
Oh, shit!
Something wrong, Johnny?
Nothing. Couldn't be them. Because that would be really bad. I gotta do some more research. Good luck in your killing spree!
Me and the boys will take him to the zoo while you're gone. Retards like the zoo.
Let's go, Vinny.
Attaboy, Jackie. What do you say we go tweak some nipples and see what happens, huh?
Okay. I hope the elephant don't blow up.
I remember this one time when it was summer, hot as balls. Jenny and me were on the stoop with a couple of cones there trying to cool off.
and here comes this fucking kid. You know the type. Asshole all the way. He shoves me over and takes a seat between the two of us. Chetty takes one look at him, dumped her cone right in his lap. That's when he pushed her. So I did what I had to do. I curbed the little fuck. Figured a few months eating through a straw would teach him how to talk to a lady. Jenny didn't talk to me for a week.
Oh, wait. I think I'll cut any right here. I don't know. Why did I do that? So, yes, okay, bye.